make sure how you're gonna get there. Jesus vision, but more importantly, Jesus compete. That's one.
And I want y'all to get out your head so we understand from work and football, I got to thrive.
Understand the opportunity that sits in front of you right now.
How are we gonna do it better? We can't be satisfied.
Like, when people watch us play,
they gotta say, that's the toughest team in this league.
Once in a row,
score! Touchdown, Oregon! They see unmeasured toughness on this team. Let's be that team. Let's be that team. Let's be that team tomorrow.
Connections with a bean on the top. What a great day for football. 75 degrees. It's beautiful out there, and you know what? It never rains in Austin Stadium.
It never rains, of course.
And here he comes. Everybody's favorite father friend. We are the
Yeah, they got the different duck out there. That one's taller.
Please welcome our visitors and neighbors from the north, the Vikings of Portland State University.
Thank you.
are the captains. Here's the bike.
Joining the order of the honorary captains and team captains for today's coin toss, Portland State guest captain, 5-year-old William Jackson. William diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy in 2020. Portland State is raising awareness of this condition during the month of September. Welcome him to the center of the field, William Jackson.
Welcome to the start of the season. Portland State, you're the visitors. You'll call the coin toss. We've got a heads and a tails. What's your call? Tails is the call. It is tails. You've won the toss. What would you like to do? Which way would you like to kick? He does it. Portland State has won the toss and will receive in this end zone. Good luck, gentlemen.